Right, well, this is a bizarre one. Somebody at work was telling me about a Japanese game in which the dating simulation at high school where you're the only human and all the other students are pigeons. So being me, I thought, let's have a go. Check it out. Now, my nickname is actually Pidge. Welcome to the Pigeon Nations. Please enter your name. Okay. How? No! That's not my name. Shark. The reason my nickname is Pidge is because of this. Yes. Hatoful boyfriend includes a powerful visualization module, allowing even the birdiest of birds to appear as normal humans when first introduced. Display human portraits? Sure. Configuration saved. Team Pigeon Nations, school blessed with extensive curricula and facilities. It's already been a year since I entered my ordinary life and walked through these gates. I should probably say, this school is known for one thing in particular. The school is the world's greatest gathering place for gifted birds. Birds who want to study the arts, the sciences, even sports will come to St. Pigeon Nations. The teaching staff and student body are both made up of a diverse blend of birds of different backgrounds and species. I am often asked why I chose to come here, despite not being a bird. It's a long story. Not every day I see you rushing along like this. What? Ryota! Usually you'd have been ready for an hour by now, Shark. Overslept? Am I talking to a pigeon? Ryuta Kawara. The rock dove is named Kawara Ryuta. We've been friends since he was barely hatched. He can be a little mischievous, but he's responsible and kind. Breakfast was a little hard to catch today. I can't relax without red meat inside. Living as a hunter-gatherer sounds tough. I'd be happy to make you breakfast, you know. I might take you up on that offer when starvation looms. Thank you, Ryuta. Oh, the bell already! Come on, we need to hurry to class! Jeepers! No good being late on the first day! And so Ryuta pulled me along into the school. Today is the start of a new semester. I wonder what lies in store. All I could do to adjust to the atmosphere last year. Better make up for all that lost fun. The splendid and greatest academy of the pigeon. By the pigeon and for the pigeon. First term. I think we're in 2-3, Ryuta, and I are in the same class again. Old faces, new faces. A strange thrill fills my heart as I look around at the assembled birds. I hope we all get along. Here's the formation of many happy memories. Oh, the teacher's here. Kazuaki. Good morning, everybody. What do you want this point? I'm Nanaki Kazuaki. I seem to be your teacher this year. I specialise in math and physics, and also some other things. Sir, wake up, it's homeroom. He sleeps with his eyes open. Kazuyaki Nanaki. This quail is Nanaki Kazuaki. He's a famously sophoric math professor. I heard the rumours, but I hadn't expected him to fall asleep just like that. Apparently he's well known as a mathematician, just goes to show, great minds come in all forms. Ah, I'm sorry. Isn't it a little warm in here? Which reminds me, we have a transfer student. Please introduce yourself, Shirogani.
What is the point? I have no wish to speak with commoners. Do not think I'm here because I wish to be.
Oh, well, I guess that is that. Hey, 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 that's no good. But he doesn't want to introduce himself. But we can't just let him break the rules like that, sir. The system will collapse and we'll all turn into kulaks and dissenters. Well, when you put it like that, could you at least say your name, Shirogani? Shirogani Lebel Sakuya. Sakuya Lebel Shirogani. It seems his fantail is Shirogani Sakuya. His feathers would make any birdie proud. He's pretty stuck up, but then transferring is never easy. I hope we can be friends. Sakuya sits down, glaring daggers at the right uterine of me. I think this little bird is telling me there's going to be trouble down the line. Already? Today's slipping by so quickly. That reminds me, I had these books out from the library all summer. I'll return them now. Where is everyone? Aside from the receptionist, there's hardly any birdie in here. Huh? Is someone looking at me? Probably just my imagination. Or not, a mourning dove stands in a dark corner, staring in my direction. Mourning doves aren't very common in Japan. Apparently they're everywhere in America. Did you want something from me? He looked away. Not really. I'm pretty sure it was him who I felt looking at me. There's no one else here. Are you sure? Yes, I don't want anything with you. It's the things you're carrying that I'm interested in. He glances at the desk as if to say, hurry up and return them already. Oh, sorry, they were a little too dense and I never finished them. Were you waiting for them all summer? He silently returns his gaze to his book. Maybe he's in a bad mood. I'm Bait Shark, a sophomore. What about you? You're Nageki. Fujishiro Nageki. Freshman. Fujishiro Nageki, huh? Mourning doves are pretty rare in Japan. Maybe it's just his voice, but he seems kind of sad.
Oh, look at that pigeon!
Leave me alone. He's reading his book again. Okay, sorry to bother you. I keep meeting depressing people today. Now that I have that out of the way, I think I best head back to class. Wait, isn't that... Uh-oh. You should have been instructed not to approach me in school. Come on, Sakuya. What kind of thing is that to say to your own brother? After all these years. My brother, you must be joking. You've never once been a brother to me. Please do not try to talk to me again. I have no time for half-breeds. I'll be going now. Hey, waitster. I guess even if we weren't in the same school now, what's done is done. I hadn't meant to eavesdrop, but I think I just overheard something juicy. The ever popular trendsetter and ladies man Sakazaki Yuya is Sakuya's brother. I wonder what the story is behind that is. So sorry, behind that is. Hey! You heard that whole thing, right? you a friend of Sukoya's?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to listen in on you.
Haha, no sweat. I tried to stay sexy and suave in front of all your little ladies, but wasn't too cool. This fantail pigeon is Sakazaki Yulia, an upperclassman. I've never taught him before, but he's famous or infamous throughout the school. Every birdie knows of him. You're shark, right? How did you know? I know every birdie here. Besides, you're the only human. A single poppy in a field of rye. Did you say you were a friend of Sequoia's? Not exactly. We had a rather ballistic introduction this morning. We're in the same class at all. I'd have never thought that stuck-up aristocrat wannabe was your brother. Aristocrat wannabe? He's an aristocrat, actually. The genuine article in the flesh.
He is?
He's a bit of a pain, so good luck. Mon ami. Adieu. Adieu.
I don't speak that language.
He really is a noble bird. I've never heard anything like that about Yuri, though. Probably a twisty business. These words. That's all for today. Stay safe, everyone. Sir, where's Ryota? Said he's going to the infirmary. Maybe you should go and see if he's still there. Now that I think about it, Ryota always did have a weak stomach. I should go to the infirmary to make sure he's okay.
Excuse me? Nobody's here. There's no one sleeping behind the curtains, and the doctor isn't here either. My hunter-gatherer instincts feel no presence. There's nobody here. Ryota?
The infirmary is empty.
Weird. Did you go home already? I feel a little nervous about poking around in an empty room. Now that I think of it, I haven't been in here much before, and like Ryota, I'm perfectly healthy.
Wow, they've got all kinds of drugs in here.
Ethylpar-trifilucio-benzene. What do these even do? Care to find out?
Doctor! Look at him.
I'll feed you all sorts of things if you want. No, thank you. The partridge is Iwamine Shu, the school doctor. He's rather creepy in person and has a bad reputation among the school body. Everybody knows that even just talking to him can bring you down with blah, 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 or even worse things. And I never even heard of him come to the door. Ninja doctor, never heard him come to the door. You don't look like you have a good reason to be in here. Did you need something? I heard Ryota. Kawada from 2-3 was meant to be here. Him? He's already gone. Oh. Why did he come find me before going home? Sorry to bother you. I'll be going now.
Ah, finally out of that den of evil. Ryota's already gone. No, what do I do now?
Oh. I never got around to joining a club last year. Maybe I'll go take a look at some of my options. I think there are clubs for baseball, soccer, track, kendo, migration, bird watching. Was there another one? Anyway, I'll start with the track team. I ran in middle school and it was always funny watching the birds hop around. I think the club room is on the ground floor off to the side. I might love it having a tantrum outside.
This is nobody but a man. Walk the sound of checking this lie, vicious falsification.
He's dancing around on a squished pudding. Hey, that's not very nice of the pudding. This is Oko-san. He doesn't really look it, but supposedly he's a fantail pigeon, I think. Either way, he's hyper. Not human.
Oko-san and some of the deception must fail a wretched betrayal.
Betrayal?
Oko-san is joined in a pudding being provided for new members. Nobody. I was just going to throw dragons on the street and shut by those he trusted most. It's squished and filthy, but the thing under his feet looks like a dorsal store-bought pudding. What's wrong with it? manage that, young lady.
Akasan used wing attack. It's super effective. It's Pokemon now.
Oh, they rule the day across Akasan. They have him. He'll have him played. Hang shut the door, he will. Oh, Akasan must now try to achieve turbulent farewell. And he's gone. He's a good runner, but what's the point enough to do in a trap team?
You wanna see more of this, guys? I'm not sure, it's a little bit of a weird one, so I really need your opinions. That would be greatly appreciated. Just pop down a comment saying more if you want more, or something else please, if you'd rather not. It's just a bit strange and I don't know if people do want to see more of this weirdness. Anyway, whilst you're here, click subscribe over there if you're not already, and watch one of my previous videos just down there. You'll see it playing down. Goodbye.